here. I had to get up from a nap and put clothes on to come. I'm sorry to crash your party. I can't wait to vote for you.
I'm in your neighborhood. What do you mean?
Well, welcome. I'm so happy. Thank you. Just down there, and my husband is a minister at a church. I'm so sorry.
That's all right.
You can already vote.
I'm voting on Tuesday.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Who you vote for?
Oh my God. One of my friends from church was like, you have to go give him a hug for me.
1, 2, 3, got it.
Thank you so much. Y'all have a great day.